In this video, you'll see what's inside the box of iSolo Prime. When you open the box, you'll see the carry case and an accessory box. The carry case is designed to hold your mic and receiver. Once you open the case, the first thing you will see is the warranty and instruction card. Scan the QR code to register the warranty first. You can also refer to the resources listed on this card if you need any help. The user manual is underneath. Remember to follow the safety instructions to avoid abuse and damage. This is the mic case that keeps your mic transmitter, charging cable, and fixing mounts. The XL Wind microphone transmitter fits snugly in the lower part of the case. Next to the microphone is its charging cable. You can use any USB charger to charge the mic. We recommend fully charging for 2 hours before use. Mounting accessories are placed in the upper part of the microphone case. If you're not sure how to mount your mic, you can follow the instructions and tutorials here. You will get a total of 3 wind caps, 5 wind clips, 1 Velcro belt for flutes or clarinets, 1 Velcro adhesive, and 2 sponge hooks. Let's move on to the Prime receiver. You can power it with an adapter or a power bank. In the accessory box, we provide the following items: a standard antenna, a universal DC adapter and power cable for the receiver, a 1/4-inch TS signal cable to connect to powered speakers or amplifiers, a 1/4-inch TRS to XLR adapter to transfer balanced signal output when connecting to mixers, and a 1/4-inch TS to 1/8-inch adapter. Thanks for watching, and check out another video to guide you through the basic setup.